The power is ours, family. There's Leon X, the human liberator. What you hear in the background is Suzanne Christine. We at 77, in between 77th and 76th in Ogonch, Uptown Philadelphia. Hey, so live viewers coming in. So we got Be More African. We decided to set up a little bit. We about to open up our store in a few days. I'm going to let y'all talk to Sue and Mel Slim in a little bit. Be together from the start. Hold on. Hey, Ma, how you? Hey, nice to see you. We going to make history. We going to make history together. But yeah, hey, if y'all want to order, we about to have the Be More African website popping soon. But this is popping. We got endless. We got endless apparel, endless African gear, probably like 1,000-something pieces, all authentic, straight from Africa. Look at this. This joint is reversible. This joint reversible. That's crazy. It's real thick too. Be More African. Hey, this is the joint that I had on at the in that photo shoot. That photo shoot that y'all liked. This is a joint that I had on. That joint's still for sale. Mr. A, how you doing? Hey, the power is ours. Nice to see you. Hey, so Sue that. Suzanne Christine. You feel me? Spiritual, unique, divine, artistic, and thankful. Suzanne Christine, the queen of R&B Philly. Speaking of, yo, Sue.
Big left.
Yo, where can they get this music at though?
Where can y'all get this music at?
What if they wanted to get an autograph of one of these?
Website. Everything on the website. ZanChristine.com. Hit me up. Get the t-shirts, get your CD. I send them out myself because that's what I do. I'm a business. Zan Christine. I own my business. So I send out my t-shirts, I send out CDs, I'll sign it for you, whatever you need.
Right.
Yeah, so look, we might as well just go around the whole shop, right?
Right.
All right, yeah. We're going to go this way, right here. Right. That's my table. Lola Man in that joint.
Right.
She's woman in
that. Hey, Lola. Okay, hey, what's
come
up, Lola?
Come out and support.
Hey.
The networking event.
Okay.
All right. Above and beyond.
What's up? Above and beyond. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, some jewelry.
Yeah, so this is
my jewelry.
Okay, yeah.
My jewelry.
Okay, yeah. So, you want to tell us about it, or you want to tell the people about what you got? Or?
Okay. Yes, I have costume jewelry. I have statement pieces. I have whatever you want, I have. You can always give me a call. My number is 267-916-1663. Give me a call. I'll have anything you want. And also...
Also...
Above and Beyond Support Coordination.
Hey.
Our email address is...
What do they do?
Okay, so Support Coordination, we're an advocate for people who don't know about... They could get health care. They could get home health care. They could get home remods. They can get home remodels. I'm sorry. It's a lot of things.
No need to apologize, sis. No.
But if you give me a call, you can go email address. You can email me. You can call me. Our number is 267-331-9531. Above and beyond.
267-331-9531.
Need us to get home health care. I got you. Give me a call. I know a lot of people don't know. You call me, I'll let you know all about it. Thank you.
All right, sis. Thank take you. Care. The power is ours. Right. What you
doing?
Hey there.
Hey, magician. Detox, intimate health and wellness.
Okay.
I'm the resident magician. And we have such all natural.
The resident magician.
Magician,
y'all. Everybody type magician in the comments real quick. Magician. Can you tell us what that is?
Magician is, well, I am a vaginal expert as far as health and wellness.
Yes, right.
And these are some of the products. This is our vaginal detox steam, which is with fibroids, syndrome, any type of issues that women have, they don't have to suffer with that. And it will eliminate surgeries, hysterectomies, all that.
Right.
This is our intimate cleansing bar, which helps with vaginal issues, UTIs, yeast infections, anything of that nature. Men can use this as well.
All right.
We also have this for the men, clean pee. Looks like a magnet, but it's not.
Okay. Sweet. And so how can people contact you with that?
Okay. You can contact me on Christina Magician, 267-978-2526.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, Magician. Yeah. So anyway, there's a lot of people in here. Everybody, you know. It's a black on nail salon. Like I said, we got the table set up in the beginning, in the front. So shout out to Gorilla Heads. It's on my hat. Hey, what's up, sis? You work here?
Yeah.
You want to tell us about where we at or not?
No.
Yeah, you want somebody want to tell us where we at?
Come on, no.
Somebody want to tell us where we at?
I know.
Come on, please. Come on, hey, come on. Here. Oh, camera shy. Anyway, so yeah, this is salon, nail salon on that side. Huh? I'm coming to get you, right? Okay, perfect. Because I was just wondering about...
Who's in charge?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm the one in charge.
Okay, can you tell us where we at right now?
We're at Golden Cone Barbershop, Beauty Shop and Spa.
Okay.
7614 Ogontz Avenue, 7612 Ogontz Avenue. Two buildings in the house.
Yeah. How long you been here?
I've been here 37 years.
37 years. Wow.
37 years.
Wow, that is a blessing.
I got a boat and I'm getting ready to do shade.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, I see you in work. Wow, okay, so I'm going to have to come back and meet her again. So you here all the time? Okay. Okay. Oh, you Suzanne's auntie?
Oh, no.
You should have been there.
Alright,
for sure, I will. Alright, cool. Cool. So, you feel me? So she got a whole barbershop, you feel me, on the whole other side. But let me get back to the table and let me get back to the front. Okay, there she go. I just met your aunt.
Oh, pop it.
So anyway, that was Sue.
Oh,
you got
for the weekend? No, I got him for tomorrow.
Okay. Need more African. Oh. That's what happened when you purchase. Wow, she just purchased and put it on right then. Look at that. That's Suzanne Christine's mama, y'all. I never even seen her in no type of African gear. Wow. Shifting the culture.
You
Y'all, I just wanted to show y'all this event, and yeah, Gorilla Heads, getting over reality's issues, living life accordingly, having everyone around doing something. So I had to support Gorilla Heads, getting over reality's issues, living life accordingly, having everyone around doing something. All right. Power is ours. I just cut it. You want to be back? What's up, bro?
Yeah, I just cut it.
Oh, shit. Happy birthday, bro.
Happy birthday today, man.
Hey, man.
Right.
The power is ours, bro.
For sure, bro.
Yeah, man. For sure. So, I was about to end it. And he came in. So, shout out to bro and his birthday. So, we got that in. All right, y'all. Oh, shit. If it's like that, too, then. Well, you know I'm an author and I got books on deck, too. So, if you haven't supported or you don't have my book yet, then you can go to LeonX.com, KingLeonX.com, purchase the book. Matter of fact, I'm about to put a sale on there for the, so y'all can get the books for $10. Like, they've been out for like a year. A lot more people need the books. So, anyway, we in Philly right now. Yo, Mel Slim. It's her. That's who's singing. Mel Slim.
Call you real quick. I was like, I can't. This day is coming.
All right, help me end this video, baby.
What you want to say? Besides people
and
everything. That's all I ever got to say.
No, that's a lie. That is a lie. How that's all you
ever. And he crazy, but y'all already knew that.
She said, be more African. All she got to say is all she ever could. All right, y'all, be more African.